Bikini's first ever debut. 1946, amidst the post-war buzz, a fashion explosion hit the shores of Paris. Designed by Louis Réard, the bikini, named after the Bikini Atoll nuclear tests, dared to bear like never before. Pushing boundaries of societal norms, this two-piece swimsuit was more than fabric, it became an emblem of liberation, a sunny symbol of modernity and change.